A Joe Sports Fan Original.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the 2012 Blues Playoff Bandwagon. It's a warm one today, so be aware that we have plenty of Bud Dry and the Styrofoam cooler up front. Grab yourself a frosty one. Also, a reminder that this is an all-smoking vehicle, and smoking is required for the duration of the trip. If you need to purchase a Pall Mall or a Virginia Slim, please just ask your attendant. Folks, we have a full house today, so please make room for your fellow Blues fans as they come aboard. We assure you any odors you may encounter are not the result of the engine troubles, merely a byproduct of Blues fans' strict no deodorant policy. Those tank tops, they do it every time. Just as a heads up, if anyone on board is wearing a number 69 Blues sweater or have a blue note tattooed anywhere on your body, please proceed to the first class section of the bandwagon and follow the signs to obtain your special Blues your seating. You might be greeted with a complimentary Blues hat, camouflage of course. Anyone who has any questions as we begin our trip towards 14th and Clark, please don't hesitate to ask.
Say, when about you think we're going to meet that JT Oshie?
It looks like we may have a Rams fan on the bandwagon today. Actually, sir, his name is TJ Oshie, and we would kindly ask that you step off the vehicle at our first stop before our security guard forcibly removes you.
Is there any way security can remove this giant blue animal? He's touching me and my wife.
Oh, everyone say hello. Louis the Blues mascot is here. Louis is an oversized bear, which of course is a tribute to the growing bear population in St. Louis. Be sure to give him a high five, everyone. Speaking of high fives, if you look off to your right, you'll see Hall of Famer Bernie Federko and Ray Vincent slapping hands repeatedly. They're looking to celebrate a Blues goal, or celebrate Ray Vincent's latest mortgage rates, or maybe we're just watching outtakes from another commercial. I have no idea, but wave hello to them as we pass.
Y'all explain what Darren Pang means when he says holy jumping?
Well, it just so happens that Darren Pang is on board with us today. So Darren, everyone's very anxious to find out from the source.
No clue.
Yes, it may be meaningless blabber panger, but keep it up. Okay, folks, we're almost at our destination. That means it's time for a Blues trivia question. Today's question, how many Bud Dries come in a six-pack? How many Bud Dries come in a six-pack? Does anybody have an answer? You, sir, back there, is that Towel Man? Folks, it looks like Towel Man knows the answer, but he wants you to help him with it. So, okay, here we go.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Oh, boy. Okay, Towel Man, for the last time, we're going to ask you not to throw your merchandise while the vehicle is moving. Now, folks, we've arrived at Scott Trade, so as you exit, be careful to avoid hobos sleeping on the street. This is downtown, after all. And if you have any interest in buying the Blues franchise, Dave Checketts is standing over there with the brochures to take a look at. But before we go, can we get one more big Let's Go Blues?
Let's Go Blues!